Hey YouTube, it's Christine from Christine Peace. I recently did a video entitled Geerup, I Hate You, and it became painfully obvious to me that Geerup and the people that follow him need a manual for watching videos on YouTube. And since I'm not willing, nor am I, to be honest, financially able to both edit, print, and distribute a manual to these people, I thought, why not an instructional video? Part 1. Titles. The title, Geerup, I Hate You, is the title that I gave it. You are not allowed to replace it, any of those words, with words that you would have liked to have heard or thought you should have heard. For instance, you cannot replace I with atheists, feminists, one-eyed purple people eater monsters. It's I, and it stands for three people. Me, myself, and I. I don't represent now, or have I ever represented, any other group other than myself. And if I start to, I'll make it obvious by stating that fact for you. Point 2. The language I used. I will use whatever language I see fit to best represent what I feel or the arguments that I put forward. In this case, not being any arguments because it was a touchy-feely video. I used language that would best express my true and deep-seated anger and hate towards such a vile creature like Geerup. And I will never apologize for that. To those people who thought that if I used nicer language, their term, not mine, that people that followed Geerup would listen to me and then change their mind on the subject. Really? You think that? Then you are delusional, because I could have been sweet as the sweetest slice of American apple pie there could be, and there is no way I would have changed these fanatics' minds. It was not for them, it was for me. I was venting, and I enjoyed it. Part 3. Feelings are not facts. Therefore, if I'm doing a video full of feelings, I'm not making an argument. I must be an optimist because I am still shocked at people getting things wrong, like believing that I was trying to make an argument. And I know this because there was many comments that stated, you know, and I'll ad-lib, or not ad-lib, but I'll put them into my own words, like, your video had no arguments whatsoever. Well, if you had any ability to listen, you would have seen that in the first 30 seconds of my video, I plainly state that this is not going to be an argument, that this is going to be for me to get stuff off my chest. You can also learn this from the little box to the right-hand side of a video where it says, you know, things about the video you're about to see. That would be your first clue, other than maybe the title being the very, very first clue. My favorite example of someone missing the point completely was Geerup himself, when in his response video to my Geerup, I Hate You video, he said that I classified my video as entertainment. Well, he didn't find it very entertaining, and he says that right after he states that I had put my video in the entertainment category. I would like to ask you a direct question, Geerup. What was your first clue? Was it the title, Geerup, I Hate You? You weren't meant to enjoy the video, you fucking moron. I had many other points to make about understanding and watching YouTube videos to a higher level of understanding and being able to leave comments that actually make sense for you Geerup followers. But that'll have to wait for another video, say part 2 to this one. I don't feel like going on much more about it because at this time, I have had just about enough of your ignorance. Things to look forward to in the upcoming video. I call Geerup the pussy that he is, and I explain exactly why I hate him. Thanks for watching. Bye. So here I am having an innocent game of Sudoku, and Harry decides to join me by sitting on my hand. Harry? Harry? Are you actually sitting on my hand? Bebe? Are you sitting on my hand, Harry? God. Oh.